The Mi-28 is a Russian all-weather, day-night, military tandem, two-seat anti-armor attack helicopter. It is an attack helicopter with no intended secondary transport capability, better optimized than the Mi-24 gunship for the role. It carries a single gun and an undernose barbette, plus external loads, carried on pylons beneath stub wings. The Russian Ministry of Defense has green-lighted a plan to upgrade its existing Mi-28 helicopters to Mi-28NM standard. The upgrade envisages outfitting Mi-28N divided by Mi-28NE helicopters with dual control, individual protection kits, and a modernized optoelectronic target sight system similar to that on the Mi-28NM. The Mi-28NM is an upgraded version of the Mi-28N under development since 2009. The helicopter has redesigned nose hull due to removal of nose antenna, new H-25 radar station for all-round visibility, more powerful VK-2, 500p engines with FADEC instead of the previous Klimov TB-3 117 VMA engines, and improved rotor blades to increase its maximum speed by 13% and cruise speed by 10%. This version is fully integrated into the data transfer system by all channels, including video, target position, and other data. Also, this helicopter can receive data from UAVs and can also control them. The Mi-28NM attack helicopters' integration into the single information and reconnaissance digital space on the battlefield boosts the gunship's combat efficiency, the chief designer stressed. The new gunship has received a mast-mounted radar, a new sighting and piloting navigation system, and an improved radar station. The Mi-28NM gunship, capable of interacting with kamikaze drones. The inclusion of kamikaze drones in the gunship's airborne armament is one of the areas of interaction between Mi-28NM and UAVs. The Mi-28NM will be equipped to carry the 9M123 Krizintima V and 9M127 Wanataka VM anti-tank missiles. It is also planned to be equipped with the new LMUR multipurpose missile designed for use against air and ground targets and fitted with inertial guidance in initial flight with mid-course updates by an operator before the target is acquired by the missile's own seeker, giving a range of 25 kilometers. The Mi-28 have 9 variant, included Mi-28, Mi-40, and Mi-28UB. The helicopter have maximum speed 320 km per hour and cruise speed 270 km per hour with range 435 km and combat range 200 km. It's also mounted 30mm Shipanov 2A42 cannon with 250 rounds fire per second. And two pylons under each stub wing to mount bomb, rockets, missile, and gun pod.